Let's look at this question. Two boys start simultaneously at the same point on a circular track and run along the track in the same direction. Okay. The point on the track at which they meet for the fifth time is same as that on which they meet for the 17th time. Okay. If the ratio of the speed of the faster boy to that of the slower boy is n is to 1, where n is a natural number, which of the following is not a possible value of n? Now see, because they're meeting on the fifth point and fifth time and the 17th time at the same point, can I say 12 meetings have passed in between? And therefore, number of distinct meeting points that you have, should be a factor of 12. Also, number of distinct meeting points for two bodies when they are moving in the same direction is given by n minus 1. If n minus 1 is a factor of 12, then this storyline is possible. If n minus 1 is not a factor of 12, then this storyline is definitely not possible. N here is 2, so 1 is a factor of 12, works. 3 is a factor of 12, works. 4 is a factor of 12, works. 5 is not a factor of 12, so this does not work, and therefore this should be your final answer.